But the search is on this morning for a gunman wanted in the attempted murder of a police officer. Authorities say Juan Carlos Vazquez was involved in an officer-involved shooting in Sylmar yesterday morning. Sky 2 was over the scene on Little Tujunga Canyon Road. The officer was not hurt, but Vazquez escaped into the nearby brush. He is believed to be with his girlfriend, Maria Deboni, and is considered armed and dangerous. If you see him, call police right away.